Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
Around, so let me find out you creepin'. I come and split your shit like Moses. My exterior is frozen. I'm from Cleveland, we the coldest. So it's no coincidence that when you try to take a pick, it's too much ice for you to focus.
In effect, a winter wonderland. The snow decorated perimeter of the pitch is perfect evidence of this, and indeed evidence of the efforts that the ground staff have made to get all of the white stuff off the playing surface. The forecasters do say that we will have snow throughout the game, but we have been told absolutely categorically that things aren't expected to get any worse. The atmosphere is terrific, the turnout considering the weather is excellent, and you do get the sense that a special event is ahead of us. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Game this between two very high quality sides. A treat for everybody here.
Oh, get ready for some high grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
So it's away we go then. So Jim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
I would think the midfield giant, Nemanja Matic. He can play as a third centre-back in front of that defence, in a destructive role, or drive his team forward with his constructive passing. And I think he's your dream midfielder.
Just getting the best out of him will count for so much. Throw in. Marcus Rojo and the Herrera. Eriksen has given away a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Challenge, he just stood firm. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Now it's Martial. Rashford pushes it out wide. Played back in. Davis gets it away. Herrera. Martial. And the ball's come out! Lukaku has a goal! And that has been clubbed away. Matic tries to get it forward quickly. Now can Martial! And he's there to make a great save.
Martial sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Averted for now. And it's Pogba. Beats it first time! Well, that probably deserved better.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Just whacks it away. And that's a that's been given. Dele Alli, aimed long and direct, now it's Kane, Kane plays it out to the wing, going through, Davis, showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball but couldn't quite sort it out. Cut out in the nick of time, Davis. Sanchez goes looking. Kane. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. Given it, and the referee has shown him a yellow card. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Now it's Lucas Moura. Eriksen, great lead! He's done very well to get to that.
Kane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Just brushed off the ball there. Lucas Moura. And it's Martial. Rashford. Hit long and direct. Oh, he's in! There's no flag. Plenty waiting in the middle. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. And he's got good distance. He's gone for it! Worth a try. Think about the outcome.
Oh, that's fantastic improvisation he showed there. Adjusted himself very quickly, but it's rare that they come off.
The first 45 minutes are up. So another team has broken through. It's certainly not going to be worth trying. Interesting game up to now. Still goals. It's roasting half. We're still where we started. 0-0. And the action is back underway.
What first 45 minutes. Didn't deliver as we'd hoped. Lots of effort, but a lack of quality with the finishing has left us hoping that someone can step up and produce something a little more magical.
That's going to be a goal kick. It's Lucas Moura! In it goes! The second half off to a spectacular start! Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging!
That was just the top drawer finish. He was always in control and couldn't have placed it any better.
Thank you.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth the treat.
Valencia. Forward it goes. Long ball, but not especially accurate. Davis.
What a good way to assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions, and the risk has been deservedly rewarded.
Beautifully done. And he's whipped it in low. Matic plays it forward. And the counter is on. Ball through needs to be good here. Lukaku. Rashford. Valencia drills one in. And he's there to hoof it away.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Nope, it's just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Spot on, Peter.
All the way back, and they start again. Phil Jones.
Manchester United have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Now he's had a goal! Oh, surely that deserved better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Lukaku. Pogba, now it's Martial. Martial.
Manchester United are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they could still have a say. Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Dele Alli tries to stroke it through. Lucas Moura. Has crossed the line, and it's a throw. So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
The defence can get it clear. He's in, surely!
To kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end, too.
Now, can he capitalise? Rahul gets rid without sophistication. It's Eriksen. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Tottenham Hotspur probably could have killed things off, but they should be OK here.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Marcus Rojo. Ashley Young looking to run onto him. It's a brilliant interception.
Lucas Moura.
And that is that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough.
Well, this game looked to have 0-0 written all over it, but credit to them, they upped their game in the end, and I thought they got what they deserved.
And all that remains for me is to thank Jim Beglin. That's it from us tonight. A very good evening to one and all.